the stream of abundance approaching me because things that have never happened to me before are beginning to show up. So I know my vibration around money is improving, and there's no end to what that improvement will be. And it's going to be fun for me over the next days to watch different evidences showing me that I'm really sniffing out the trail of abundance. And I accept that 99% of every creation is complete before I see any physical evidence. And so it's all right if it doesn't flow right into my hands this red hot minute. I can be patient here a little bit. I've learned to settle in here, and I'm all right in waiting for this. And I'm actually beginning to feel my impatience turning to a little bit of eagerness. It's going to be exciting to watch the way the universe displays to me in a way that is meaningful, where I can consciously recognize that my energy is shifting. And I can feel that even in this conversation that I'm having with myself, that I'm moving systematically into that stream of money that I'm wanting. And I'm not asking for it to come all at once, although it can. I'm asking it to come through my crack of least resistance, which I'm working on right now. And it's exciting to me to anticipate the adventure and the surprises and the ways in which it will flow. And I'm appreciating already my knowledge about my own guidance system, and appreciating my understanding of the law of attraction. And I'm appreciating the people that are showing in a demonstrating way that abundance can flow into their experiences. And I'm looking forward to meeting people who can tell me their stories about how they were in desperate straits not very long ago, and then money began to flow. And I like hearing from them, especially the part where they say, "I can't believe that it was always there for me," or "I have the sensation of, oh, where have you been all along?" In other words, it's an interesting thing to be on one side of the manifestation in one moment and on the other side of the manifestation in the other moment. And I'm looking forward to breaking through that. But in the meantime, I'm happy to be on this side of the manifestation because I'm feeling better and better and better. I've improved my life in so many different ways, and I'm eager to begin to see the stream of money flow into my experience. I know that I'm worthy of it. I know that that's not what the question is. I know now that I've just been a little bit vibrationally out of whack, and I can feel that conversations that I'm having with myself like this are bringing me vibrationally into alignment. I'm understanding that my work is this emotional journey. It's not about getting out there and beating the pavement. It's not about finding the vortex, the specific vortex through which the money will flow. I don't want only one specific vortex. I want many vortexes to open. I want to be the focal point where enormous sums of money begin to flow into my experience. I have activated my imagination. There's no end to my ideas of what I will do with this stream of money. It's great fun. I love the idea of playing the game where I'm spending the money. I love the sensation of the money being in my pocket, and I love the sensation of expressing it out there into the universe. And I love the economy that I benefit as I hire one more to do one more thing, or as I buy one more thing and bring it home. But most of all, I enjoy the sensation of freedom. And it's interesting to note that I am having that sensation of freedom right now, even though my dollars have not changed at all in this moment. I've broken through the emotional journey. I can feel that I've cleaned up my vibration. I'm much closer. Maybe 70% of that 99.99 is in place. I'm willing to play this game. Who wouldn't want to play this game? It's exhilarating to play this game. It's life-giving to play this game. I could play this game all day, every day. Oh, wouldn't it be nice if I have that? Won't it be nice when I have that? Won't it be nice if I have that? I feel such appreciation for the abundance that's flowing into my experience. There's abundance that's coming to me in so many ways. I have the abundance of clarity. I have the abundance of stamina. I have the abundance of health. I have the abundance of friends. I have the abundance of so many things. And now the universe is getting ready to give me the abundance of dollars, the abundance of being able to prove to myself that I am in alignment with all that I want, and that it is true that there is nothing that I cannot be or do or have. That's what I want most of all, I say to the universe. I want personal acknowledgement that there is nothing that I cannot be or do or have. And money is part of it. Money might even be a big part of it. I can feel money on its way to me. And I'm grateful for it even as it begins to flow. And I'm proud of myself for the work that I am doing. And I'm eager to improve where I am. And I'm happy where I am. I'm doing very well. I've come so far. I'm proud of where I am. I know that the universe sees me as I am. I can get on these rampages anytime that I want to. I'm going to work on these rampages more and more because they just feel so darn good. In fact, in a rampage like this, whether the money comes or not, right now, this red hot minute is no big issue to me. I know it's coming. I'm not even wondering if it's coming. I'm not hoping that it's coming. I'm not even believing that it's coming. I know that it's coming. It's just a matter of time. No, it's not even a matter of time. It's just a matter of my alignment with what I want. And it's all right that I want it. Time, space, reality is giving me the ability to discern it. I've launched rockets of desire and they're over there pulsing with me, and source and inner being are in alignment with them saying, come this way, come this way, come this way, come this way, come this way. And I can tell by the thoughts that I'm thinking right now, I have come that way. I'm there vibrationally. And now let the money roll in.